Hello, my dear friends. Today I'm talking about how Virgo native behaves in love relationships. It is often said that a deep-rooted fear of infection is enough to stop many Virgos from having a good time. This is the sign that is likely to shower before, after, and during sex, if given the chance. Hygiene and cleanliness is of paramount importance to a Virgo native. The desire to get everything just right can mean that they feel whatever they do is not enough. Reassurance is important for a Virgo, as they are their own worst critics. They try to get everything right so can show a romantic strike. Virgos make a considerate lovers and will do their best to satisfy. They prefer straightforward sex with the lights off and want to know what to expect. Down to earth in their attitude, they are completely unimpressed by flattery and show. Virgos like to improve their performance as they have very high standards in everything, and sex is no different. But expecting high standards from others can lead them to be critical. It may not be easy to satisfy a Virgo, but they are generous enough to allow plenty of room for improvement. All through straightforward on the surface, many Virgos nurse weird fantasies, but without encouragement, they may never have the nerve to enact them. All through, Virgos aren't the celibate creatures they are often made out to be. They can adjust easily to a celibate lifestyle. Statistically speaking, have been found that many prostitutes are born in Virgo because they make sex for the money. Virgo, it's an earth sign and it's about practicality. So, if you are a Virgo and you don't like to offer love to others, please educate yourself and do something, or better, remain celibate because you can harm other people's feelings and desires. So take care of you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.